No. Se bugueó. Memoirs of a Lost Soul.
The mask must fall. You who discover this manuscript understand this. I am here at your side. I am waiting in the darkness of my crypt. Soon you will belong to me. One of my slaves wrote this document. I have lived for 3 centuries, and my name is Ezekiel Prakst, or Eliah Pickford. You may choose which to call me. I do not hide out of fear. My power is immense. I have sailed the 7 seas. My ship, the Astarte, spread terror through all the continents. The corsairs judged me like the Welsh judges of 1620, but they could not destroy me, and neither could the pirates. Now, I am immobilized. Damned Yankees! Witchcraft, voodoo, and the Cthulhu cult, I know them all. I have reigned and implored the stones. Only the Cotonian haunts the cavern and resists me, but he dare not attack. I have need of a living body to regenerate myself. The Heartwoods managed to escape from me, but you who are reading these words, you will yield to my embrace. I hear your ragged breath, and smell the stench of your fear. I have vanquished death. I built DeSeto. I know what it is to wait. Cthulhu helps me. My servants will lay you upon the sacrificial stone. My roar will rend the night. You will be mine, and I shall reign once more. Come to me.
Thank you. Buenos tiempos.